Alright, what is good, guys? So right now it is 9 p.m. I'm just about to hit the gym, as you can see, but I just wanted to make a quick vlog because next week we're gonna do something special and I'm gonna be releasing a new protein bar flavor, red velvet flavor, and everyone's been waiting for this. I have been working on this for the past month, I guess, and then I feel like it's just the right time to release it on Valentine's Day. But yeah, today I think it's February 2, and then I'll be releasing this next Saturday, which is, I don't have my phone with me, but yeah, you're gonna be watching this like Monday, so probably that weekend. So I'm gonna be releasing the red velvet next Friday. That's why I just wanted to make this quick vlog, and I just wanted to show you guys how delicious it looks. So this is the red velvet. This is like half a bar because I'm just gonna give it away as samples just so people would, you know what's up and stuff like that. Gonna do a quick taste. Right now we're just gonna do a quick taste test and yeah. I see what's up. You will actually for sure feel that red velvet taste. I didn't wanna make it too sweet. I didn't wanna make it like super plain or something, like less flavoring. So it's just in the middle, so you guys won't get, you know, too sweet or something because you guys might get sick of it. Yeah, we're gonna be going to the gym pretty soon and I'll see you guys there. What's good, guys? At the gym right now, changing room for some pre-workout. John, Kyle, we're just gonna be warming up after this and I'll see you guys later. Alright, what's good, guys? So right now we just fully warmed up, as you can see. Emil's there. And we got Kyle over here, but chest and shoulders. Shoulder boulders, because girls love it. You know what I'm saying?
I saw your taste test, man. Thank you.
Hey,
good, bro. How are you, man?
It's all you.
Bro, thank you, bro. I appreciate you, Daryl. Man, Justin delivers. My GoPro's here. But yeah, bro, thank you so much. Thank you, buddy. Pag may tanong ka sa fitness, tanong ka lang sa akin.
Thank you so much
for the support. Thank you, bro. Insta story, yeah.
Wait.
Thank you, bro.
And I was like, oh, I have to get one.
Thank you so much. I appreciate the support. Nice to meet you. Justin, by the way.
Oh, you know, I'll probably be bugging you again for some more.
I would love to make some for you. Parang Raymond. I got you the vanilla Reese and the red velvet.
And that's bouncing.
Hey, I got this for them.
I saw my friend's Instagram stories.
Okay.
And then I heard about them from word of mouth. So
oh.
Guys, everyone's like, oh, shit, choking them.
Yeah. Thank you, bro. I appreciate the support.
Sure. All right, what is good, guys? Right now it is 10:40. Right now I'm in Hooters. I did. A leg day before this. Hooters has only wings all you can for $20 only in Mondays. And yeah, right now I didn't come to work because I just had to do some papers and stuff. But yeah, I don't want to talk a lot because they close at 12 o'clock, which is an hour and 15 minutes. So I'll just see you guys there. You know what I'm saying? Alam mo paano makakarami ng pagkain nang hindi ako busog? Huwag ka magtubig, okay? Kasi imbis na kinakain mo, tubig na pupunta sa stomach mo, doon tumatambay. Imbis sa pagkain or wings, huwag ka magtubig. Always be smoking like a rockstar. Fucking with me, call up on the Uzi and show up, man, them the shot tops. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gratata. Didn't come to work for this. What the frick, dude? You freaking dummy. Hi, Linda. Thank you so much. Okay, what's good, guys? So as you can see, I failed. I finished 10 medium. I ordered 50 wings, but this is just my 20th wing, 30th wing, and I still have five. So pretty much I just finished 20 wings, holy smokes. Like, honestly, like, I feel like my stomach is so oily. Not feeling really good right now, guys. I'm really sorry. I thought I can do 50, but 20 wings it is today. I used to do 40 easy, man, like honestly, but not today.